Today we will learn about one useful idiom of English. So that is don't burn midnight oil. So the meaning of this idiom is someone who studies before the exam all night. So okay. The person who wastes the time all the year, and during examination he sits down and study all night. So for that person we can use don't burn midnight oil. So example, don't burn midnight oil, take some rest. Write one example in the comments using this idiom so you can practice. Happy studying.